Say the word and I'll make it. Well, don't just leave me hanging. Say the word and I'll make it. Just leave it to me. Just leave it to me. Oh, I'll come back anytime.
Hello there. Let's see here. It doesn't seem too di-
Secret and come back next time you go get him out there, darling.
Sure thing. See you later, then. Sure thing. See you later, then.
We did it!
Crimson wine! A treasure chest!
You could do it.
something's there.
Yeah. Need something? What do you need? Something bothering you? See you later.
A treasure chest. Then... In that case... to me! All right, that went great.
A vortex appeared.
I found ya. Hi, Your Majesty. Damn right. I've been waiting for you to scurry out of your hole. I saw how you fought during that Nox. You're pretty good with a sword, aren't ya? There's no need for modesty, Your Highness. Your skill speaks for itself. We've got some time to kill, so what do you say to a friendly bout? Don't get the wrong idea. That ain't an invitation. It's a warning!
Fighting among monstrums is forbidden. You know the curse prohibits it. Or have you forgotten that? Really, Hawk? You should have curbed that juvenile defiance of yours by now.
Aprilis, you goddamn bitch!
It is time. Your tomfoolery can wait. Monstrums. The time is nigh. Stand ready! Lay waste to the malevolent, lest the night prevail. As the sentinel between the dark and light, I, Aprilis, herald the fall of this dusk.
Well, for the future.
Incoming!
Finish this.
Impressive. I'd expect no less from all of you.
All in a day's work.
Thank you.
No.
Are you looking for something? Need anything else? Come again, okay?
The Monstrums!
A treasure chest!
Hey there. Early bird gets the worm. Still need some. Alrighty then.
Here they come.
Treasure chest!
there. I recommend everything. Oh? Hope to see you again soon. The berries! Leave it to me!
How troublesome.
Switch!
What do you think, her?
Excuse me?
Whoa!
Watch it! Whoa!
actually went pretty well.
Find everything you need here. Take as long as you need. Thanks for your business. Great. More things on your shop. Come back soon, you hear?
Come on in. Can I help you find anything? Thanks as always. Thank you very much. Thank you very much. Won't come again soon.
Let's take them out. Yes! Got one! You mean...
welcome. Always a pleasure. You've got good taste. Anything else can come back soon.
Welcome. Yes. Is this a gift for someone? Is this a gift for someone? Is this a gift for some? Need anything else? Come again, okay?
Yeah.
We did it! What a lovely sight! Treasure chest!
Run for it! There's a monstrum on the bridge!
It's that bloodthirsty maniac! The feral hog!
Adol!
We've got you cornered, Hawk. What could have compelled a vulture like you to show his face in front of the lion's den? Surround him!
I came to investigate a civil disturbance. Lo and behold, I find a ruffian wreaking havoc before the Hieroglyph Knight's chapter house. Warden Belger. As mandated by our covenant, we lend you our swords.
He won't stand a chance against all of us. It's finally time to clip your wings, Hawk. Cut the scoundrel down! No!
Impossible!
Oh, damn you! Hieroglyph knights do not retreat!
Hope he made fools by a monstrum! Everyone, attack!
Oh, blast it all! He's unstoppable!
Damn you, Feral Hawk! I'm not done with you yet!
Don't kid yourself, Belger. I hope you've said your prayers.
Now die! Curse you!
Took you long enough. Yeah, what of it? He ought to grovel before you for saving his hide.
Why is it always like this with you?
Listen up, King. I've got something you might want to hear. I found an underground passage that leads into the prison. You were looking for one, right? That makes two of us. You might say that. The entrance is inside of the knight's turf. I'll lure him out, distract him for a little while. Meanwhile, you guys get to the old bronze statue in the garden east of the knight's post. You'll find a way to open the passage there.
Why are you doing this? This
at all.
He could be leading us
in- Shut it, pussycat. We don't have time for your yow.
There he is! Get him!
Alright, let's get this party started!
Ha! Charge! Don't let him get away!
Adol, what should we do? This run is too reckless. We don't even know if that underground passage even exists. What? Okay.
You're not getting away from me, Monstrum! You'll pay for your crimes!
They must be captured at any cost!
You're not getting away from me, Monstrums!
Like the garden to the east that Hawk was talking about. And just like
yes,
he said,
got one.
There's nobody here. That means there should be a bronze statue somewhere nearby.
What's wrong?
Underground passage. It gives me the creeps. Let's be careful, Adol.